The ultimate assembly area is one in which waste is eliminated. In this area, does it look messy? Yes. The goal is not cleanliness or organization. The goal is to eliminate waste. We've eliminated waste by putting every tool, every component, anything we need to assemble our vacuum power units within arm's reach. We have our tools and Kaizen foam, order of one through whatever 20 components goes into this. And then we break them up into smaller batches, 4 to 8 sometimes, so that we get into a regular rhythm. And don't forget, indicator bins. When this is done, we flip it around. There is the rest of it. Look back a few posts to see the pure power of indicator bins and visual communication.